Good Friday morning, Jowers. I'm your host, Miranda, with your Met Morning News Junior webcast from the Metropolitan School of Panama. This is episode number 360, and today is Friday, May 4, 2018. Okay, let's try again. Yes! Bye! I'm Luciana, and here's what is happening at the Met. Track and field continues today.
Hello, my name is Maria Lisa.
My name is Lana.
My name is Hugo.
My name is Eddie.
And we're from the Elementary Environmental Club. So we're working on a project of hot composting to reduce food waste in the school.
We are working with a 6th grader called Maureen and an 8th grader called Anna. So next time you're in the cafeteria, don't forget to put your vegetables in the compost.
And we're starting on Monday. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I'm Kirk, and today for lunch, there's a 100% chance that we will be having, drum roll please, mystery lunch, because the menu for May has not been posted.
Hi, I'm Nicolas, and we have no job for celebrating a birthday today. A big happy birthday to no one, and I don't know why they brought this game.
Such a hot day. However, the water's too cold.
And on this day in history, in 1959, the first Grammy Awards were held, and I didn't see you. Sorry. And now, wear your seatbelt.
Sorry. Hey, Luciana, are you ready to play Brain Quest? Without the cupcake?
No.
Sure. Sure, Miranda. What does it mean if you put your foot down? In your mouth, so
I think that it means that you should not have said something.
Wait, I forgot the answer. Let me think. Wait, I think. Correct!